A teenager's jaw was so badly damaged in a horse riding accident, her surgeon described it as the worst injury he'd seen outside a war zone. 15-year-old Emily Eccles had her jaw split in half after a horse riding accident in August. It took surgeons 5.5 hours, there's the x-ray, or, yep, 3D scan, 5.5 hours to rebuild her face using 3 titanium plates and more than 160 stitches.